One person is dead tonight after being shot on the 1000 block of Dolores Street. Kern County sheriffs believe the shooting that ended the life of 36-year-old Darrell Rashad Robertson was a homicide. Robertson was shot just before 5 this morning by an unknown suspect. They were then taken to the emergency room of Kern Medical Center in critical condition. Robertson died at KMC less than an hour after being shot. Bakersfield Police are still looking into what happened.